Hi everyone, I'm Hana for my channel about tutorial and 3D designs of building. So if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe, like and share. So today's video is gonna be about designing a staircase for 3 floors. As you see here in the elevation, there's an open area which is gonna be designed over here, the staircase. And before you start, we have to check our elevation. So my elevation between the floors is gonna be between 3 meters to another 3 meters. So here we have a 0 and then here 3 meter the height, and then from the first floor to the second floor is going to be 6, which is adding 3 plus 3, and then again from the second to the third is going to be 3 plus 6 is going to be 9 meter. That's all. And then I'm going to go to the ground floor, and then here before I start designing, I just draw it by a line over here. Gonna go to a document, you're gonna select the line tool, and then you're gonna write the dimension the way you like. So here I have 4 meter by 2.6 meter, and the distance between the distance of the stair is gonna be 1.2 meter, and the distance between two stairs is gonna be 0.2, and then here the length of the stair is gonna be 2.9, and the landing is gonna be 1.1 meter. So before that, this is overall, this is the dimension. So we're gonna go to the design, select the stair over here, and then we have here the input method. I'm gonna click on two of them, which is gonna be about the railing, and then if you have any number, select it as a 0. And then here the distance, which is 1200, which is this one, 1.2 meter. And then here the riser, I'm gonna have a 20 number of the riser, and the distance of, or you can say the height of the riser is gonna be 150, and the going of the train it's gonna be 300. And then I'm gonna design it first, and then I'm gonna editing the colors and everything. So I'm gonna click on this point and tilt the end part, and then I'm click on the landing, click on it, and then click on this part, and then click on the stair flight. It's gonna be called flight, and then it's gonna be look like this, and then right click. Okay, this is how it's look like. Let's check on 3D. This is how it's look on the point, and everything is organized good. So what I'm gonna do now, I'm gonna work on the editing the stair, click on it, and gonna go to the setting, and then we have here the flight, the structure, the flight. There's a different kind of the flight structure, but I'm okay with this one. You can select the beam and cantilever and the stringer only, and there's different landing also, but I'm okay with what I'm having. So I'm gonna go to the flight, and in the flight also there is a different shape will be designed, and then I'm okay with everything, but the part is I'm gonna fix the color and the line to be visible for me in a proper way. So I'll click on this, then I'm gonna click on the color, which is gonna be paint glossy white, and for the landing also it's okay. You can change the thickness over here based on your drawing, so it is gonna be similar. So we're gonna go to the finishing, which is gonna be about the train and the riser. Train means going, and the riser means here, which is the riser we took 20 risers 150. So I'm gonna click on the train, and then here's there's a noising, the shape you want it curve or not curve, how it is the curve edged part you would like it, which means that the riser is be at the top. I mean the train is gonna be at the top, and the riser is gonna be over here. So here we have at the top the brown one, it is gonna be 300 minimum. So I'm okay with everything, the shape, but I'm gonna go to the presentation and click here, black, over here black, and then over service color is gonna be I'm gonna going with this one, and then the riser I will go with beige, similar stage, but we're gonna do different color to make it more visible. Click on this one, and then I will make it this one, sandy beach. So overall it's good. We are finished with everything and click OK. This is how it's look like. So we are done with the stair design. I'm gonna go with the ground floor to make another one for other floors. So I'm gonna select all of the stair, the railing and the stair together, and then right click, copy, going for the first floor, and then paste, right click, okay, similar for the second floor, paste, then copy. Let's see over here. Yeah, it is almost done. This is how it's look like. This is for part 1. I have just designed the stair and edit the color, how it's gonna be visible. So the part 2 is gonna be about the railing editing. And if you have any questions or suggestions to design for you a stair based on one way or two way or different shapes, you can suggest it for me in the comment below. And don't forget to subscribe, like and share, and thank you for watching.